Oh, look, it's the Ball Orchestra. I just love their music. Hello, Pocoyo.
Hello.
Have you come to listen to the Ball Orchestra play some lovely music? Oh, excuse me, Pocoyo. I think Pocoyo wants to listen. I'll try to be quiet. Oh, look, it's Patos. Look, here's Patos. Someone's coming. Who can it be, Pocoyo? Can any of you tell Pocoyo who's coming?
Ellie!
Ellie!
Yes, it's Ellie. Hello, Ellie. Shh. Oh, I keep forgetting. Sorry. I think the orchestra has finished their music. I'm afraid they've gone, Pocoyo. Yes, it's too bad. It was beautiful music, wasn't it?
More!
I don't think the orchestra's coming back right now. Yes, I know. I wonder if you can think of a way to make more music, Pocoyo. Oh, I think Pocoyo has an idea. Oh, look! Pocoyo's brought some musical instruments. A set of cymbals. A drum and a trumpet, just like the Ball Orchestra plays. What a wonderful idea. You can play music yourselves.
Music!
That doesn't sound very good, Pocoyo. Oh, look. Who's this? It's Sleepy Bird. You've woken her up. I think Sleepy Bird was awakened by all the noise. I mean, by all the wonderful music.
Sorry, Sleepy Bird.
Well, maybe it didn't sound exactly like the Ball Orchestra. But one does need a lot of practice to play instruments like those, Pocoyo.
No music.
Pocoyo, you know, you don't need instruments to make music. Music is all around you. Just listen for a moment. Can any of you help, Pocoyo? What can you hear that sounds like music?
It's Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird!
Sleepy Bird! Yes, Pato, now you're getting it. Exactly, Ellie. Keep it going. Do you see, Pocoyo? Yes, just listen to you now. Oh, my. I think the ball orchestra want to play music with you and your friends, Pocoyo. So, you see, there are lots of ways to make music. Play along with us, why don't you? Hooray for Pocoyo! Bye! See you!